Congratulations, you have moved from the fourth grade to the fifth grade. It's iconic. They keep creating new ways to celebrate mediocrity, but if someone is genuinely exceptional, then they're not evil.
Thank you. fired, really.
What do you think?
What can I say, Rick?
You haven't said before.
We appreciate what you did in the old days.